Finally, the snowstorm is finished for downtown Montreal. Over 30 centimeters fell from Tuesday afternoon to Thursday morning. We're still expecting 2 to 3 centimeters until Friday morning, but the weekend looks great. Lots of sunshine and seasonal temperatures. But the big issue with all the snow on Wednesday was the commute. I'm here with Natasha. Now, typically, the drive home is 20 minutes. How long did it take you last night?
Yesterday took me at least a good 30 to 40 minutes just to get home.
And at one point, we saw the entire asphalt, all the pavement, the roads, completely covered by snow because of those snowfall rates. But the snow isn't all bad. It might be bad for commuting and walking, but Natasha, you're a snowboarder, so this must be music to your ears.
It is, actually. I can't wait for the weekend so I could drive up to north and go snowboarding in this nice snow. But downtown, it is hard to get to work and go back home.
So once we get out of downtown and toward the mountain, great weekend to do some skiing, lots of sunshine, and again, those seasonal temperatures. Back to you.